Hey.
Hey.
You looking good.
You looking good.
You looking good.
You looking good.
Man,
who's looking good?
We're looking good.
Oh, you're looking good?
Oh, you're looking good.
Oh, you looking good.
We looking good.
We looking good.
We
should build a base that looks good because for some reason our birds are dead.
Animals don't seem to stay alive in this server.
Yeah, it's a big, giant fucking mystery.
Is it a glitch or is something eating them?
Well, we've got a ticket in. It's not me. I didn't make the fucking game. Don't look at me.
Listen, I want to tear all this down.
Couldn't we leave that and then start the castle over here and then just build the castle and then tear stuff down and move everything into the castle?
So we put a castle here?
Yeah.
And that shack is in the backyard.
It's our backyard shack.
Well, the first thing we need to do is start harvesting some materials. Neebs, I guess you have an idea of what you want this place to look like. Is it made of wood? Is it made of stone?
I think stone.
Stone?
Okay.
Oh, my God.
I'm getting stone. Oh, I'm encumbered. Come help me. Oh, I can run. Thick, we need a box to put all these materials in.
One box coming up. I just pooped. It's not there.
It probably fell to the floor.
Fell into the floor.
Legs.
What's going on? Really?
Look at me. I'm down in the ground.
You're like swan, ain't you? You're like a worm. You're like a little bitty worm down there. Look at you. What is this? What kind of worm is this, Thick? You see this worm over here? Look at this blue worm.
He's out of the ground. He's going back in the ground. I think you scared him, Neebs.
Let's tame him.
What are you doing?
You got tranks?
Nope. I got a shotgun. I could shoot it into his bulbous ass.
Mm-mm. Ow. Damn.
Jeez. Save that.
Look at that.
My colon.
Butt's bleeding.
Damn.
You should get that looked at.
Oh, yeah. No. Yeah. No. No shit. Some asshole just shot me in the ass with a shotgun.
We need lots of thatch, wood, and stone, folks.
All right.
Thatch, wood, stone. Thatch, wood, stone.
Louder.
Thatch, wood, stone.
Take it back now.
Thatch, wood, stone.
Come on.
Thatch, wood, stone.
Okay, we're good.
So since we're stuck on this mountain, we don't have our birds. We gotta harvest shit nearby.
Yeah, this is a bad place to be without a bird. It is not easy to get out of here. Look, we're stuck. We're stranded here.
My God.
In this paradise.
So, Neebs.
Yep.
I kind of don't want to cut down all the trees close to home because
I don't
like
either.
Them.
Yeah.
So we should probably venture.
Travel.
That way a little bit.
Sure.
But I don't want to go alone.
I'll go with you.
I feel like we should go together.
Where are you at, Thick?
Where are you at, Thick?
I went to the left.
See,
go to the left.
He runs off without us every time.
Did you kill it with your shotgun?
We're gathering. It's not like running off without you.
We never said we were leaving.
We weren't together.
We were going to gather.
Yes, I know we were going to gather, but we were going to gather together.
With your shotgun, right?
Yeah, man.
You are way out here.
I am not way out there.
Listen, stick together, buddy.
No.
Can we get a stone out of this guy?
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
I see an Argentavis in the air.
There you go.
Level 10. He'd be easy to bring down.
Ooh, hold on. Let me switch.
And easy to tame.
Switch my arrows.
We might not be able to get to them, though, because we don't have a bird.
Let's see. Should we go left? Because that goes up. We don't want to go up into the mountains.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, let's go left.
We're out here to gather resources and possibly find an Argentavis, correct?
It would be great to have anything that could carry
thieves.
Resources.
Look where I'm looking.
We just need something to carry stuff for us.
Like that majestic creature?
Yep.
Like that, the mammoth would be a good option.
Oh.
But I'm just worried about taking one down, you
level
know?
Level 85.
Megaloceros.
We might have to take them wolves out.
I think so. If we can draw them, well, they're going to go after everything out here.
Let's take them out. They're going to kill everything.
I feel like
if they all four come in, I'm going to try to bolo all of them.
So should I shoot one with an arrow and see if I can lure him towards us?
One's looking at you, Neebs.
If he comes at me, be ready to come stab him.
I've got the shotgun.
All right.
Save the shotgun.
Oh.
He sees me.
Yeah.
All right. I'm bringing him in.
All right.
I'm bringing him in.
And
wind it up.
Hold
up. Yeah. Take him down.
Oh, he just bit the shit
out of me. Don't waste your shotgun.
Oh, yeah, don't waste the shotgun shells. Damn, dude.
Why would I even use the bowl if you're going to shotgun him?
Well, it's fun.
We could tame this thing right here. It looks pretty safe. Wonder if the bowl works.
Boy.
Do we want to tame that?
We just need something to carry stuff,
right? That thing's fast.
All right, y'all get ready. If it attacks me.
All right.
You ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yep, trank him.
Tranking him.
Oh, shit. There's a bunch of fucking wolves that just...
Where?
They're chasing something over there.
Oh, God. Yeah, they're right beside us. Okay. That's all right. We'll deal with them as they come.
Oh,
all right.
Going
this
down.
Thing's
he's down.
Here come the wolves. Here come the wolves.
We're trying to tame this.
Oh, God. He bit me.
Don't get too close.
Bastard.
Oh, we got him.
All right. Let's see. What's this fucker got in him?
Get some... What does he eat? We don't know what he eats.
Oh, God. That's meat?
Yeah, we guess meat. Or...
Meat?
Oh, wait.
No, he doesn't eat meat. It's a megaloceros. Megaloceros. Eat. Anthony's in here.
Google it.
Google it. All right. I saw a panther. Is that a panther?
I don't know. Keep an eye on it.
Sabertooth?
Sabertooth.
All right. Let's tame the sabertooth.
Bring him close so they're right next to each other. As soon as he starts chasing you, run back. I'll bolo him.
Oh, here he comes. Here he comes.
Bring him in, Nick.
Yep. Coming back.
Woohoo!
Oh.
All right. You got to bolo this fucker.
Coming in.
Yep.
Help. Got him.
All
right. Drink him.
Drink.
Big dummy.
You're hitting him with trank arrows, right?
Yep. He down. Okay. He down.
All right, I'm going to throw some meat in this guy.
This one definitely eats meat.
You know what, guys?
Hmm.
I'm kind of glad we lost the birds. I'm enjoying this little adventure.
I enjoy running on foot.
Yeah.
I miss Beyonce like crazy.
I do too, but... Oh, God! Oh, God! Help, help, help!
I'm coming.
I'm coming. With a bola. All right, where are you? I'm running towards you.
Okay, oh, crap. Am I out of them? Might be out of him. Oh, crap. He's eating our thing.
Oh, God.
Don't let him eat our thing.
Hold on. I got a bola. All right. I boloed him.
Shoot him thick.
Reloading.
He's boloed it.
Stab him. Stab his ass.
Did he eat our thing?
Yeah.
He ate our thing.
Oh, damn it.
You butthole.
I think we could take out that mammoth.
Level 50? Yeah. We could probably take out a level 50. It's going to run, though. The bola's not going to work on that big thing.
I know. We're just going to have to be agile.
Okay, ready?
He's looking at me.
3, 2, 1. Hit it.
He's angry.
Come at me.
Go for the head.
Oh, boy.
Oh, he's after.
Oh, he's knocking trees down.
Oh, he hit me. Yep. All right, he's on me now. All right, I'm running. Ooh. Oh, is he running?
Come at me.
Get down.
Yeah, you went down. Good job, guys.
Well done, fellas. Mammoths eat. Do you think elephants eat meat?
I am not an expert on elephants nor their diets.
Peanuts, man. They eat peanuts.
I mean, peanuts is like a generic.
You
like,
always see them with their nose grabbing like grass and stuff.
Oh, they eat berries too.
Did he say that?
Anthony says berries.
Berries. Oh, it's raining.
Oh boy.
Does that mean our water's up?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Sweet.
Our prayers have been answered.
Yay, thank you, Jesus.
All right, buddy. You're going to be happy with us if you make it, because we seem to lose a lot of animals here lately. But if you make it, you're going to be famous. You're going to be on YouTube.
We got a saber tooth with us. We're going to have a mammoth. This is going to be good.
It's going to be like Ice Age.
A cat.
Oh, that's Raymond Mono.
All we need's a...
I'm a woolly mammoth now for some reason. Seems to be eating a lot.
Yeah, we got our saber tooth.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, good.
We already got it?
Yep. Well, he's low level, so he's level 29 now.
Oh, that's okay.
Woo!
Oh, you're here to protect us, friend.
Welcome to the tribe. You gonna name him?
I got it.
Dennis?
Dennis. Hey, noobs.
Hey, Absro.
And I look good.
You do look really smooth today.
I look damn good out here in this rain.
You look like a Muppet. You look like you could be in a Muppet movie.
Could be in a Muppet movie. How's our woolly mammoth friend doing here on berries and all
he
that shit?
He is unconscious and barely tamed.
Whew. He's going to be a big tame, I can tell.
Why you got to take so long to tame?
Should we go find Anthony?
Anthony is around. He could help carry stuff if we could find him. He said he's stuck in a crevice.
See if we can tame him. I bet he went. If he came from the direction where he was, he would have come in this way.
Oh, Argentavis. What? Help. Oh boy, it's 150.
Oh, run. Run back down the mountain. Right behind you. Just run. Just run. Just run. Go.
Where are you guys at?
I had to leave the cat. Run. Run, Neebs.
Are you guys close to the base?
Oh, you still fight that fucking
yep.
thing? It's a one... Oh, my God, dude. That is the dumbest decision you've ever made.
I'm crazy.
Where are you at?
I'm crazy pants.
We went down the mountain to find Anthony.
Dennis is dead. We lost Dennis. Oh, boy. Is that you shooting at him?
Yeah. Where'd you go? I thought we were both shooting
right.
at the fucking thing now. I thought we were crazy pants.
Okay, let's do it.
Now you're going to get me fucking killed, you jut... You cocksucking
Jim?
Cocksucking Jim?
This guy's got to be going down soon.
You can do it. I believe in yous.
Get all them arrows. Let's got him back to thick.
All right, yeah. Let's run thick. We're running back up the hill towards you.
Oh, wait, he's... Is he bailing?
Oh, is he running?
He's bailing.
No, not at this point.
Should we look at it just for Anthony real quick?
Looking for Anthony is what got us into this shit.
I know, but we're here. We're just trying to find Anthony to kill him.
Potentially. But I don't know. I don't know why we came on this adventure.
Dire wolf is tamed.
I see Thick.
Oh, hey, Thick. Thick's on a dire wolf.
Well, Thick, don't jump down.
Now, where'd Anthony get to?
Neebs, look at this.
What? Ooh. Man, I didn't know they didn't need saddles.
Yeah, that's a game changer.
There's Anthony. Look at him.
Oh, God, did we find him?
Yeah.
How the fuck did he get back there?
Whoa. Got an idea. Neebs, back up.
We need a grappling hook to pull him out of there.
It looks like he's swimming. Anthony. Hello?
If I could invite him to the tribe, then he could spawn at our bed. Back up.
Oh, okay. Well, go try to talk to him, Thick. He says help.
So he wants to die because he's stuck? I got arrows. You're welcome.
There we go.
You're welcome, Anthony.
He is our tribe mate.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Oh, well, good.
We have a bed called the cold bed. Yep. If you spawn on that, we can find you. Yeah, let's just grab what we got and get to building this thing.
Yeah, that's right. We were supposed to be building a castle, so we can leave this fucker, right?
As long as he's unconscious enough, we can start moving materials back and forth.
I just gave him some more narcotics.
He's barely unconscious, though. Look at him.
Yeah.
Drug him up, man.
Drug him good. You know, we could carry more if you got off the wolf.
But I like the wolf.
I know, but the whole point was to transport stuff back and forth.
Now you tell me. We're almost back home. Nope. I guess I can hop off and grab. Where's he going? Where's he
going? Oh, boy. He's falling. He's falling thick.
Oh,
crap.
Shit.
What?
He's running
back. Unfollowed. Hit you.
I'm trying.
Thick, hit you.
Still running. He's still trying to run back to Thick.
Oh, man.
What happened?
He ran back to you. You can carry more if you hop off the wolf.
Well,
that's what the stupid thing was saying.
I didn't think it was following Thick, did I? Well, did you quit chasing him?
Yeah, he's fucking... You know how fast that little son of a bitch is?
There we go.
What?
Did you get him?
Mammoth has been tamed.
Oh, shit fucker.
We got a mammoth. We're working on a saddle.
Saddle is made. We are ready to travel back to our cute little buddy Thick as soon as I find my friend Neebs who abandoned me.
Was Anthony going to spawn in? What's he doing?
I don't know. He's probably trying to still get to us.
I thought he was going to spawn
in
that bed.
We're in a dangerous spot, man. I mean, we only got up here because of birds.
I thought he was going to spawn in that bed.
I think I see Thick. Ah, here comes the dire wolf. Here comes Barbara Bush.
Hold on. Oh, Barbara Bush. Hold on. Don't move. So his weight is 130 out of 580. He should be holding like 5,000 pieces of wood, Thick.
So now wait. Here we go.
He's got
on,
a ton of wood.
Do you see how much more he can hold, though?
That's
hold
I know
on,
that,
on.
But I was coming towards you both so you guys can put the damn saddle on. And you probably,
both you
could
kids
probably knock
shut the fuck okay up. Saddle is on the thing. Bam.
Now go buy a tree and see if you can harvest it.
Oh, oh, with, yeah. Oh with him?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Holy shit. There we go.
Are you getting a lot of stuff?
Hell yeah.
Can
Let me
I
get
see?
This tree. Watch this. Watch this. Yeah.
Well, I can't see what you're getting. All
you
I
can
see
watch
is...
me do it. Boom. Get that wood. Damn. 120
wood. 120
wood.
Now
nice.
We're talking.
Oh,
this
wait,
is perfect.
You know what? He can level up. I'm going to go ahead and level him up. What should I have? Weight? Put it all in the weight, right?
Yeah. Put it in the weight.
Bam.
I'm getting stone.
Look at this tree. I shall knock it down with my massive tusk. Holy damn. I got a bunch of berries as well. And I still got weight to spare. Damn, Barbara, you fat bitch. I think I overdid it.
Oh, boy. Way to go. What if you jump off? Can she go faster?
I don't know.
Argentavis by the hut.
Oh, yeah. So she's following you, Thick. She's coming to the hut.
Oh, boy. No, don't. No. Call her back. Call her back. Because
I got her. I got her.
Yeah, make sure she follows you because if she comes this way and she might fall off the cliff because those animals are dumb as shit, man.
That is true. I'll bring her around. Bring her around the horn. Come on, Barbara. Come here, you cute little bitch. Oh, who's got tusk? Who's got some like a big old spiky tusk? Oh, come here. Oh, come here, you cute little fuck. Oh, come here, Barbara Bush. Come on, Barbara Bush. Come on back to the house. Come
There's
here,
an Argentavis right by the house.
Oh, you want to go to the house and you want to see the Argentavis that Dick found, Barbara Bush? Come on, y'all. Come on here, Barbara.
Barbara can take that Argentavis if she needs to.
Man, Barbara's a mean bitch. Look at her. Oh, I see that Argentavis. Look at his piece of shit over there. Hey, buddy. Come on. Come over here and fuck with me. See what happens.
Don't mess with us.
Oh,
be
oh,
cool.
Yeah. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Come on. Fuck with me.
Oh.
Oh,
you done
you
pissed Barbara oh, off is what man. You just did.
Don't let Barbara go off the side.
Woo. Go off the side, Barbara. Who's going to win this battle?
Well, I would hope Barbara.
I would hope Barbara, too. We just
oh,
got
yeah,
her.
Yeah, Barbara's.
Whoa. Way to go, Barbara.
Oh, damn. Barbara, come here. You,
well done, Barbara.
I am so glad you entered my life. I'm so glad you're with us on this adventure. I'm sure you'll be dead next time we spawn in, because it's what seemed to happen on this server. But for this one moment, Barbara, I feel like we had a moment.
Okay, folks, I think we are ready to start building. Thanks to our furry mammoth friend, we have a ton of wood, we have a ton of rock, we have a ton of thatch. Can we start building?
Oh, yeah.
And we just put a ramp up there, now that I know
the front
that.
Door.
You see what I'm seeing, Neves? Turn around.
Yeah. That is a hell of a shot.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty.
Sun, like, man. Peeking through that? That looks nice.
Look at that. That's not our dinosaur going down that hill, is it?
God, I hope not. Nope, I think she's
Barbara
behind
Bush
us.
Is...
Where is she? Oh, there she is. Don't do what that one did.
Look at that wonderful sunset and that mammoth killing itself by walking off
sunset.
A cliff.
That would have sucked. That is pretty, isn't it?
It is pretty, other than the mammoth suicide, but eh. What are you going to do?
So, can this animal fit through this gate?
That thing? Fuck no.
Well, let's see.
Is that the biggest gate we got?
Backup needs... There's a bigger one.
Oh, that's...
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Now, that's a fucking gate.
What do you think, Barbara? Oh, the door.
Ooh,
whoa.
Yeah.
That's a door.
Now, that's a gate.
Let me test drive this.
I don't know. It might be a little tight.
You built a pussy gate before this thing.
I didn't know what we were bringing in here.
Oh, my goodness.
Now
we're
talking.
She looks like an ant coming through
that
door.
This thing's almost too... That's so much too... That's too much gate. Opening the door.
Opening the door.
Hello, Neebs.
Hello, Epstro.
Closing the door.
Closing the door. Goodbye, Epstro.
Goodbye, Neebs.
Thought you didn't hear me there for a second.
No, I did, yeah. It's okay. Well, we haven't completed the fucking house yet, so
okay.
Of course I heard you.
All right, well.
It's getting dark.
No, we gotta work in the night.
I don't like working at night. You know what I like doing at night?
Sleeping?
No, sitting by the fire, having a couple beers, and just
you can
chilling.
Make beer in this game.
What? Hold on, wait, what? Is that a thing? Is that a thing?
It is a thing.
No, you're bullshitting me.
I swear to God,
I've
you can
never
make
heard
beer.
Of that ever.
Go into your Ingram thing and look up beer.
Beer?
Yeah.
No. Well, I'm depressed because making beer is like 500 woods, 80 metal ingot, and 100 cementing paste. So no beer tonight, boys. Making beer is impossible.
Well, it's okay because we have real beers in front of us.
Yeah, no, that's fine. But I wanted a beer in the game. Maybe
oh,
I haven't.
Oh, crap.
What?
I just ate Barbara's turd. Now I'm poisoned.
Seriously?
I meant to throw it over the hill and I ate it. Barbara.
So you just ate a bunch of woolly mammoth shit.
Yeah. How do I get unsick?
I don't know. Don't get near me. I don't want to catch a fucking disease like in that one server we were in.
All I did is eat a turd. How do I get unsick? Stemberry?
Just give it time.
Maybe a stemberry?
What's your health doing? Slowly going down? Oh,
you'll be fine.
You're fading fast, Neebs. Oh, wait, you stopped it. That's good.
Oh, there we go.
Stimberry cured you, huh?
Maybe. Oh, I'm leveling up now. Oh, yeah, well. It's worth it.
Hey, Neebs, check it out.
What you got?
Check it out, man. You're going to love it.
Oh, you
Boom.
Got the lights? There you go.
Sconce.
Oh, yeah. Well done.
Yeah, we got one, and that's all we got, because seriously, these things are too much fucking work.
Too much work?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, you gotta put thatch and wood in those fucking things all the time.
Well, maybe if Anthony gets here, we can have him, that'd be his job.
Neebs, it's late. I'm going to bed.
All right. Go
all
get
right,
in the,
man.
Go get in the hut.
Can I have some goodnight kisses?
Nah.
Please? Goodnight kisses?
You go get in the hut and go to sleep. Quit
I'm
being
stealing.
Weird. Nope. Mm-hmm. You'll never
stealing
kiss me.
Goodnight.
Nope.
Goodnight kiss.
Mm-mm. I see your hands back there.
Nope, that's not mine.
I see a blue sleeve.
Nope, it's
go
not
to,
mine.
Go to bed.
I'm not. I'm going to have a goodnight kiss. Go,
and I can't move backwards.
It's not me.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, just turn around so I can peck one on your cheek.
Nope.
Just a little peck. That's all I want. Oh, how hard is it to just have a cute little peck?
You're so weird.
Thanks. Yeah, just took a shit. You it's fine with that?
Well, this video didn't go like I thought it was going to.
Mm-mm.
I thought we were just going to get it in build real quick, and then we ended up having to tame stuff. But this is an experiment. We want to see if these things stay alive. Things just keep dying. Yeah. Every time we log out, we come back, they're dead.
I will say this. The mammoth is pretty cool. I think it's a very useful creature. I like her.
I like her too.
And I like the fact that you don't need a saddle to ride a direwolf. You can just get right on.
Yeah, if you're out in the wilderness and you can take one of those down, you are in business immediately.
You got some transpo. I think we're looking good.
Full day?
Full day.
Think we should log out?
Absolutely.
All right. Let's make sure everything's safe. Everything looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I hope you guys are here when we get back, because we cannot handle all this animal loss. Look, they like each other.
Yeah.
Aw, look at that, you guys. Ha 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 ha